There's the chess set. And Nana Carrington's candelabra. It's all here.
All right, relax, Velma. We don't know for sure that Winston's stealing.
Oh, really, Shaggy? Because it seems pretty clear to me. What, the guy compliments your six-pack, and now he can do no wrong? This isn't the first time that Winston has taken something that wasn't his.
On second thought, you're probably right about him.
What are you doing?
The question is, what are you doing? I heard a noise.
So you pulled a gun on us?
It's an antique. It doesn't even fire. Guns terrify me. I carry it in case I need to scare anyone while I'm on my rounds.
Oh, that's rich, coming from the man who's stealing all my family's belongings.
What are you talking about?
Well, you told us you cleared out the staff quarters.
Ooh. Yeah, but now I see the only thing cleared out is half my family's history.
I have no idea how all of this got here. I certainly wouldn't touch it. And neither should you. That candelabra is very delicate.
Yes, I know. It was my grandmother's.
I just don't want you to break it, all right? Please.
Get
please.
Your hands off of me! Oh.
Just kick me!
Ow!
Guys, calm down! Everyone calm down!
You second rate mall security guard!
Is that what you say to my face, you viper?
Everyone, calm down!
You go!
Let go of it!
No! The only way I am letting go is when I cram it down your throat!
Stop! Oh, she's had anger issues ever since she was a child. Divorce does that.
You're both acting like children. We can handle this like adults.
I am an adult!
Nana Carrington would roll over in her grave if she knew what you did today. Do you think you'd accuse me of stealing? I quit.
Well, good. Because you're fired. This place has always been so relaxing.